Jim Ewing, and I'm here presenting a selection of mindfulness practices, some of which may be new to you. But one of the things with the practices that I'll be leading that you'll get to practice yourself is you don't need to have practiced mindfulness before. It's your experience of the practices that really counts. So I invite you to join me and explore what mindfulness could be like for you.